Hi, everybody. My name is Catherine Mao, and I am host for today's Happy Moment. Right now, we are here at the Kam Man Food Market in East Hanover to celebrate the Mid Autumn Festival, which is a Chinese traditional holiday. Today's event is sponsored by ICEPN TV and the Kam Man Food Market in East Hanover.
Hello, I'm Stephanie Zhang, and I'm the host for today's event. Today, we're gathering at Kam Man Food Market East Hanover to celebrate the Chinese traditional holiday, Mid Autumn Festival. The Mid Autumn Festival is a Chinese traditional holiday thousands of years ago. The Mid Autumn Festival is celebrated by the Chinese. Mid Autumn Festival is on the fifth day of the eighth month on the lunar calendar.
There are many names for the Mid Autumn Festival, such as the Moon Festival, the Mooncake Festival, or the Lantern Festival. There are a bunch of them that I don't even know.
Folks might be wondering what the meaning of this festival is. This festival contains three fun mints: praying, gathering, and Thanksgiving. Praying, we pray for babies and a good future. Thanksgiving, we give thanks to the crops and the food we have. Gathering, it's when family and friends gather together to collect crops.
Making and sharing mooncakes are one of the hallmark traditions of this festival. The roundness of the mooncake represents completeness and unity.
The senior person or the master of the household would cut the mooncake into pieces and distribute them to each family member. In modern times, however, making mooncakes at home has given away a more popular custom of mooncakes. This one is the red bean. This one's the red bean mooncake, and it's homemade from the Kam Man Food Market.
This is homemade?
Yeah. That's the red bean mooncake, and it's handmade from this Kam Man.
Really?
Yeah. So, how is it?
Good. All right, thank you.
It's actually also really healthy. It lowers your blood sugar.
I know. I drink a lot of tea.
What do you like here?
What do I like here? The vegetables. I buy the vegetables. Sometimes the condiments too.
Yeah, they're pretty healthy, aren't they?
The condiments or the vegetables?
The vegetables.
Would you like to try some of our cooking tea?
What kind of tea is it?
It's cooking tea.
What's special about it?
It's actually really healthy. Although it might taste a little bitter, it actually lowers your blood sugar.
And it'll make your tongue feel a little sweet.
Right, you're right, okay. It's bitter.
Right, it'll make your tongue feel sweet after.
It'll make your tongue feel really, really sweet afterwards.
It's pretty bitter.
That's a lotus mooncake.
Yeah. That'll be good because so here.
How do you like it?
You can introduce it. Our top prize is...
It's also homemade by the Kam Man Food Market.
Wow, we love
that. That's the red bean paste.
Same thing?
That's the red bean paste, and that's the lotus.
Oh, that's a lotus.
The thing that you just tried before was the lotus.
No, that's okay. You go.
Would you like to try some of our mooncakes? It's homemade.
Okay.
This one is the red bean, the black bean one, and this one's the lotus.
Lotus,
thank you.
Although it might taste a little bitter, it's still really, really healthy for you.
Thank you.
So how
it is bitter.
Yes.
How is the mooncake?
I like this one more than
that. Yes, of course, everybody should.
Bitter. Okay, thank you very much.
Okay, have fun shopping.
They're all homemade from the Kam Man Food Market.
So how do you like it?
I do.
It's pretty good. Do you come here a lot to buy a lot of stuff from here? I understand, this place is good, isn't it?
This one's a lotus. Would you like to try one? And do you want to try our cooling tea? It might taste a little bit bitter, but it's actually really good for your blood sugar.
I'm sorry.
Want to try one? This one is the red bean mooncake.
And that one's
a lotus. And they're all handmade. Oh, I mean homemade.
Pudding.
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 Try this one. Thank you.
No,
I want it. Oh, it's pudding.
It's really
healthy. Try this one.
So, do you guys mind to mm-hmm. Today we have the raffle event. Mm-hmm. So, can you help us?
Want to try it?
Should we try it?
Okay, that's it. Yeah. Kind of bitter.
Mom, you try it. Okay.
You might want to try the.
You want a blue?
Moon cake.
Green? Red.
Try the moon cake.
Blue.
That's a bean.
Okay.
And that's a lotus.
Can you help us read the number, please?
Sure. Right here?
Okay,
right
that's here. Good.
It's 9, 6, 2, 3, 6, 6.
Thank you.
Thank you. So we're gonna contact the winner. Thank you.
Hi, would you like to try some of our mooncakes?
Sure.
This one is a lotus. Yeah, it's homemade. This one's lotus and this one's red bean.
I'll try the red bean.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Later.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And would you like to try some of our cooling tea? It might taste a little bitter in the beginning, but it's actually really healthy because it it lowers your blood sugar.
Let's see how your reaction.
Yeah, you should eat this after you drink that because since it's bitter.
It's not gonna taste as bitter as you say. I want to do it before so that I know the real taste of it. Alright.
Okay, so do you come here a lot for shopping?
Yeah.
I can tell why, because this place is pretty good, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. Well, enjoy your shopping.
Yep, thank you.
Happy holidays. Homemade mooncakes.
Oh, it's homemade?
Yeah. This is the lotus flavored and this is the red bean.
Which is better?
It depends on what taste.
No yolk, right? I don't like the yolk.
No yolk.
No yolk.
You're talking about the mooncake?
Yeah.
This one should be $7 each, but you can buy a box of them, $25. That means $4. Okay, I'll do this.
Okay.
Okay, that you can shop with us, that'd be fine too. When you go to the and also today, you buy $30, you get a raffle ticket, you might win a gift card. Either $100, $50, and $300.
Hi,
so join us. It's a holiday.
Yeah.
Hi. It's a holiday.
So,
just like you
are. That's a lotus.
Right?
How do you like that? Which one do you like better?
The number 694489.
One more time.
694489.
Thank you.
Anybody want to try the bitter tea?
The tea is really bitter, but it's good for your health.
The number 406920.
Thank you. Can you read the number out loud, please?
Yes, it is 962165.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
Happy holidays.
Thank you. This is the lotus flavor and this is the red bean.
I'll try the red bean.
And they're also homemade by the Kam Man food market.
Wow, thank you.
So how does it taste?
Thank you, it's very good, it's sweet.
Do you come a lot?
It's my first time here.
Wow.
Well, enjoy your first time.
Thank you.
Have a good day. Low sugar.
对对对对对，这平台。
fun,
huh? It's a home cake.
So, you like the moon cakes that we had, right? Yes, I like them also, too.
They're really good.
Did you try the tea over there?
I didn't
yet, no. Yeah, it's pretty bitter. But it's actually pretty good for you because, you know, it lowers your blood sugar. It's pretty healthy.
I'll have to try it.
Do you come here often?
I do, when I'm in the area, yes.
Yes. What's your favorite thing to buy over here in this?
I always buy the pork and beef buns. And I also buy the milk tea.
Of course.
And
of
red course. Bean buns.
That must be delicious.
Yes, they're
all
my right. favorite.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is red bean, and this is lotus. This is lotus, and this is red bean.
Oh, 694-500.
Thank you.
Do you need for one hour?
The last one?
Need your lucky charm.
I feel very honored. 405-636.
Thank you.
Yes. Enjoy.
Mid Autumn.
It's Mid Autumn.
Yes.
Okay. You can try.
This one is a red bean flavor and this one is lotus flavor.
And they're all homemade by the Kam Man Food Market.
Okay.
Right here. It's made right here.
Coming apart.
So how is it?
Very good.
Have you come here this before? Oh, this is the first time to try this?
Definitely, yeah. First
wow. Time.
Have you ever shopped here before?
Yes, we've shopped here before. Two tickets?
Okay. Yes. And with your charm, hopefully somebody wins.
Yeah.
One. Can you read it? Number? Read the number here, please.
962485. Blue ticket.
Thank you. And the second
no?
one?
Shake it. Oops, I got two tickets there. Oh. And a green ticket. This is 694408.
Thank you.
Okay.
Enjoy. Okay. Okay. Like, so do you buy some, what food do you buy for your like yourself for dinner or all of that stuff?
I eat this a lot for dinner. That's a wonton, Shanghai wonton for soup.
That's nice to know.
And also, the fish is very good. Delicious.
I love eating fish also.
Oh.
Do you cook it at home or do you buy already cooked or do you?
I do both. During the weekdays I cook, but the weekend I normally eat out in the restaurant.
That's what my family does a lot also. It's like the time to relax still over the weekend. So, do you like eating noodles?
Yes, my favorite.
Yeah. My mom loves eating noodles also. She is like, she loves eating noodles because it's like, well, they actually do taste good, especially with the broth, noodles and the chicken broth. They taste good.
Okay, what's that, spicy?
What's your number one favorite food?
My number one favorite food? I don't know, I like everything. I like to eat everything.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
That's like in the variety, a lot of food. What does your son like to eat?
Oh, meat. My son likes to eat meat.
Like, what kind?
Beef.
Like steak?
Steak. My steak is a favorite.
I don't like steak that much. It's like, I don't like meat at all. I like fish, though, because it's like under the sea. I like seafood. Sushi.
I already
might
buy this.
Of course. You see, like the fish is what like a lot of people like.
I do know how to cook fish. But I buy something to make sushi. I do want to.
Really?
Yeah, I buy something for sushi. And I also the seaweed for making the sushi.
Have you ever made sushi before?
No, but my daughter loves sushi, so I need to buy something to try.
Good luck on that. they're crabs. Do you like crabs?
Yeah, I like them, but it's very hard to get the meat out, right?
Yeah, you just have to I use chopsticks to push the meat out of the legs.
They're still alive.
Yeah, you can see their claws moving around. It's almost scary.
Do you want to
Look, they always try to get
us. Wow, still alive.
Do you buy a lot of fruits and vegetables from this place a lot?
Yeah, I just buy the potato. It's very good for the... See, I buy this. For the baking.
Yeah. I don't like potatoes at all.
No,
like just...
You should try it.
Potatoes and tomatoes. Potato, avocado, tomato, tomato. I don't like them either ones. What kinds of fruits do you like? Of course.
Yeah, watermelon.
Everyone likes watermelons.
Oh, I need some
for what?
For the drink, for the water. That's very healthy. When you drink water, you pour slice, and then it's good for you.
But aren't they too sour?
It's gonna lose weight. You drink this water, you can lose weight, right?
Well, I've never tried that before because obviously I'm not ready for that. So, do you often buy a lot of Chinese vegetables?
Yes.
Oh, they're green.
Yeah. I like the green ones.
Normally, the brown spotted ones are actually the best. Well, in that note, yeah, that's sort of true. You have to have that happen. So. Do you like these kind of peppers?
Yes.
They look weird.
Yeah, but it's very good.
I've never tried them, I think.
Okay, I need some bok choy. It's too big. It's a small one.
Oh, that's how it looks without it being cooked. I've only seen it when it's been cooked. So do you shop here a lot?
Yes. Chinese store, Jinmen come a lot.
Yeah. Hope you have a fun time walking around. Thank you for letting me walk around with you and see the stuff around here. And enjoy your rest of the time shopping here. Bye.
This is yummy, yummy, ready?
Happy shopping. Do you celebrate the Mid Autumn Festival at your house, or do you celebrate it by eating out for the festival? Yeah, happy shopping.
Okay,
thank you.
Have a nice evening here.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Using your charm.
And then you have to read the number out loud.
Okay.
Not a lot, but
it was blue. I told you.
962-549.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hope you have a nice evening.
So you did you come today because of the holiday or just because you needed some stuff?
Every weekend we come.
So what do you like about here so much?
Market. We all need it.
Yeah, true. Is this the only Chinese market you come to, or you come to a lot of different Chinese markets?
We have only one nearby, so I always come to
this one. So you only come to this one? Yeah.
Yes.
So what kind of food do you like a lot here? Like, what's your favorite?
We buy everything here.
How do you know which one's better? Like if there's two kinds, for example, the noodle, how do you know which one is better?
We try different ones and get the result, which one we really like it.
So you usually come here for like stuff you need for home? And I see you bring this little boy here too, didn't you?
This is my son, Chris.
He looks very, very blue. So, Chris, what kind of food do you like here?
Okay.
Well, today I already did, but it doesn't mind me that you eat some today. Anyway, so I see you buy a lot of stuff you're gonna use for dinner.
Yes.
And
For the whole week. Yes.
Yeah. So you're gonna have to buy a lot if you're gonna have to have for the whole week.
Yes.
Have it for the whole week. Yeah.
Every weekend we come here and to buy for the whole week.
Yeah, and for the whole family. Okay, well, that was a change. So do you like the items that are really like hot, like spicy?
Yeah, or like
do you
spicy
like the plain?
Yes.
Okay. Do you like the vegetables here?
Sure.
A lot of times, right?
Yes.
This place is actually really interesting. Because there's a lot of food I like to eat here too.
Yeah, very fresh, you know.
Yeah. A lot of meat too. So you buy meat to eat at your house because Yeah, you come on the weekends. The weekends are always crowded, more crowded than the weekdays.
Yeah.
Oh, shrimp, huh? You cook the shrimp? You cook the shrimp, yeah. Usually, do you usually cook at home?
Yeah.
So what do you plan on eating dinner for dinner tonight? Yeah, shrimp and then meat. Yeah, very interesting. So this part of the restaurant I really don't like because there's so many crabs that can literally snap your finger off. You are here for a lot of vegetables. I hear that you look like you would like to eat a lot of vegetables. You too, right?
No.
So, ooh, tomatoes, they're good. Oh yeah, nice choice. The ones that you're picking are all really fresh. So these look very healthy.
Yeah, and they're fresh, right?
Yeah, you see all the water dripping from it. Oh, it means that it's really fresh. So, oh, look like you're gonna get some of that scallion. That looks really fresh. It's all shiny and stuff. Alright, well, let's keep on going. And there's a lot of new stuff here that I haven't seen before. Well, yeah, a lot of them I've never seen before. So, which one of these vegetables do you like the best? Oh, you love the bags, right? What my mom would do, she would just take a lot of bags and put it in the car. And then as soon as she needs one, she would just take one and yeah. So you here, you're getting some of the soybean, huh? I love to eat those too. They taste really good.
And other store, you cannot buy it.
Yeah.
They don't have it at the store.
Even if they do, it's not as fresh as this store. Well, that's it for today. Thank you for letting me follow you while you shop.
Okay,
have a nice time.
What are you sampling today?
It's shrimp dumpling. Dumpling, shrimp
shawmai,
and a combination
flavor. So this is this, right?
Yes, it's shrimp.
May I try one?
Sure, no problem. Yeah, it's on sale $2 for $10, $2 for $9, $9.
That's a good deal.
Yes.
Mmm, it's good. But it's hot.
It's really hot. But it's tasty.
Sure, sure.
Yeah. And you also.
Do you come here every day?
Yeah, oh no, just weekend. We do the
Well, do you only sell these, or do you only like sample these, or do you sample other things?
Also? No, I also sample other things. If we can, we have dumplings,
or okay, that's interesting to know. Which one is your favorite out of all of these?
Yeah, which one do you think tastes better or is easier to like make? And which one of your customers likes?
This one is a combination. We have everything in here and you can do it by yourself. Chicken salmon for 10 to 15 minutes.
Kind of this kind.
It's a peach sweet flavor and shrimp or just pork and shrimp.
So these two are the same thing?
Yes.
They look very different.
Yeah, I think
like a paper roll.
Like a roll.
Yeah, these, if I tried all of them, I'd actually probably say that this was the best, even though I never tried them before. Because I really, really like shrimp.
Yeah, I like this.
I like all of that. Thank you.
No problem.
So, I'm Catherine Mao.
And
I'm
Stephanie Zhang.
Hi, Stephanie.
So, we want to ask you, do you come here that often? Like, do you come here a lot?
I come here probably a couple times a month.
Probably a couple times a month.
And what do you guys like the best here? What do you guys usually buy?
He likes the coffee from Singapore.
Okay.
And we buy the fruit and produce. And sometimes some of these special condiments and sauces.
Did you have any idea today was at the Mid Autumn Festival?
No.
Well, it's a Chinese traditional holiday, and to celebrate it, usually Chinese people eat mooncakes.
Have you ever tried a mooncake before?
I have not. I don't think so. What's in them?
Well, different things could be in them. I mean, like, you could also have, like, egg yolk. You could have egg yolk inside red bean paste inside the mooncake crust.
So, is it a treat? It's
It tastes pretty good, actually. Yeah, it's pretty sweet, actually.
Alright. And do you eat it after a meal?
Yeah.
Yes?
Thank goodness.
It sounds good.
Do you guys enjoy coming here, and do you guys like the Chinese food that is being sold here?
Yeah, we love coming here. And we eat at the Malaysian restaurant a couple doors down, and then we come in here and shop.
Cool.
That's a pretty easy system going down. It's like you just right there before, and then you just drive a little bit and come over here.
That's right.
It's only safe to come in here after we've eaten.
That's right. Otherwise, we'd buy too much.
Yeah, you'd have empty stomachs, and you'd say, "Oh, this looks so good."
That's right.
Right.
But you know, we need help because we don't speak Chinese. So sometimes the packages are in Chinese. So it would be great if you guys made up some signs that would tell us more about what the ingredients are, maybe the recipes.
Well, a lot of the employees, they can speak Chinese and English, so I'm sure they can help you with that.
So I could ask them. Okay. That's good to know.
So, what is the most thing you buy over here besides the coffee?
Probably the fresh fruit and produce.
Okay. Well,
and we love mochi.
Mochi.
Frozen ice cream desserts.
Oh. I think I've never had them before, but I've seen them. I've seen them before.
You'll have to try them in the ice cream aisle.
All right. Thank you for participating.
Well, thank you.
Well, I sure learned a lot today, and I hope everyone out there learned a lot too.
Once again, this happy moment is sponsored by the ICPN TV and the Kam Man Food Market in East Hanover.
Now, saying the winning numbers, 962549, 962485, 964408, 694500, 406911, 405636, 406696, 406920, 962165, 962366, and 6944489. I hope all of you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching.